Please be aware that the following episode contains female nudity in a non-sexual, non-explicit context. Enjoy the show. Welcome back. We kept you waiting. Bob has finally completed his community service, and is completely clean. Bob has been advised to seek other forms of getting a rush, so to speak.
You gotta try the paleo diet. Get involved.
He has also been told not to attack fellow humans, but rather inanimate objects to extract his anger. In all fairness, it's a little tragic watching an old man kick the shit out of a cactus. They have also advised him to be kind and positive to others.
Yes. Yes.
I think we can all agree Bob should enjoy the finer things in life. Let's see what they are. Behold, the best scene of the series so far. We hope you come back to join us next episode. See you soon.